play football. From Crossland to Boise, could be the best of all. But they ain't seen nothing like him since Dinwiddie threw the ball. That slow, short left-hander sure plays a mean football. He throws like Dan Marino, receives like Jerry Rice. Ray Guy likes his punting, Kellen's cool as ice. Tackles like Jack Tatum, he could do it all. That slow, short left-hander sure plays a mean football. He's a football wizard, Kellen is the man. A football wizard, Kellen Moore for the Heisman. How do you think he does? I don't know. What makes him so good? Sees more film than Roger Ebert. He's a coach's son. Robot-like precision, just don't let him run. Always gets a touchdown with no effort at all. That slow, short left-hander sure plays a mean football. Cam Newton thought he was the Heisman football king, but he can't punt, so Kellen wins that ring.
What did you see from Moore last night that you liked?
You know, he's got a lot of things in his technique that don't show up on the stats. He's not just a Heisman candidate. He's a quarterback that can do things that many others cannot.
As the Broncos run the table, he'll be judged the best. If Coach Pete leaves him in, Southwick can finally rest. He's got crazy Elway choppers, not quite 6 feet tall. He looks like Justin Bieber, but he sure plays a mean football.